Hi friends, so this video shows how to measure voltage using multimeter. Connect this red probe wire to the port labeled V and black probe wire to the port labeled COM. Switch this main dial under the label V750 like this. We can use this red and black probe wires to measure the voltage like this. Just insert it like this. Now you can see the voltage in the digital LCD screen. We can also change the position of these probes. That does not matter. Still it will show the correct value. So we can use this button to hold the reading. It will memorize the reading. Just press it, then after that we can remove the probes, but still you can see the reading. So if you want to reset or if you want to remove that numbers from the memory, just press this button again, it will reset. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. So this way we can measure voltage using this type of digital multimeter.